One of the reasons I named this channel Geek Archaeology is because I wanted to dig deeper into geek culture and the things geeks do. And geeks have a wide range of hobbies, from cosplay to gaming to all sorts of different stuff. So, with this video, I'm announcing a new project here on Geek Archaeology called Hobby Hopper, where every month we're going to dig into a different hobby. Now, this is fraught with a little bit of danger because obviously a month isn't long enough to really explore a hobby in great depth. But on the other hand, there are a lot of challenges online, a lot of videos where folks try out a hobby by spending like half an hour with a professional or a skilled amateur, and they feel like they've tried it out. And I think there's certainly space for that, but I want to dig a little bit deeper. So we're going to be doing a new hobby, and for the first month, we'll be doing composing poetry and haiku as our challenge. We're going to learn to compose poetry, and we're going to do that on the Discord. And there's an invite link down there. There's a channel called Hobby Hopper, and if you go in there, we're going to have resources for composing poetry and daily challenges for composing poetry. Now, there's going to be no risk and no reward, right? You're not going to win anything by doing this. There's no cash up for grabs, unfortunately. And nobody's going to rake you over the coals if you don't, submit something every day. But by having a challenge there, hopefully will prompt us to do the work. And the other thing that hopefully will be of interest to people is that with people's permission, I will read particularly remarkable, interesting submissions and feature them on the Friday anime stream every Friday. So it'll be a fun, I think a fun challenge, a fun thing to try out, and you'll be amongst a group of people who are also trying this all out with you, and we can explore a new hobby. So if you want to join us, head down to the Discord and join that, and we will be starting that August 1st with some resources and some challenges. So I hope you will join us. I think this should be fun and interesting. We've got a bunch more hobbies in the hopper for the future, and hopefully this should be a way for us to explore, to become more interesting people, to do what geeks do, which is geek out about things. So I hope you join us.